Hey, what is up, you guys? Today I bring to you a fall, autumn makeup tutorial. Enjoy! So I've already moisturized my face, and I'm gonna go into foundation, and I'm gonna be using my 120 Matte and Poreless by Maybelline. Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. See what I mean. First concealer I'm going to be using is my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 15 Fair. Next, this is in 01. Now that I have done my concealer, I'm going to be setting that with my Maybelline Fit Me powder in 115. I'm going to be using my Rimmel Stay Matte powder in 011 Creamy Natural. Going to bronze, I'm going to be using my Rimmel Natural Bronzer and 22 Sun Bronze. I'm using my Real Techniques. And then to contour. Saturday, and I won't be long. Gotta paint my nails, put my high heels on. It's Saturday, and I won't be long till I hit the sunset. And then I just kind of blend it. Okay, I'm back with my eyebrows done, and I'm going to be priming my eyes with my Wet n Wild eye primer. I dropped it. Me and you, girl, you and me. Jump into the floor and me see your energy, because me not playing no hide and seek. And to set the primer, I'm going to use my Creme Brulee eyeshadow, which you guys have seen us about 1,000 times. Now I'm going with my eyeshadows. I'm going to take this. I'm going to be using this MAC 12 color eyeshadow. I don't know if there's a name for it, but I'm going to be using this burnt orange color, and I'm going to be putting that all over my eyelid. I'm going to be taking my NYX To Go palette, and I'm going to use this goldish color. And taking this flat brush, I'm going to put this on the underline of my eye. And I'm also going to be putting this in my tear duct area. Like that. Taking this blending brush, I'm going to take the bronzy color in the palette. I'm gonna put that all over my crease. Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night, and I won't be. And then to add some definition, I'm gonna be taking this dark brown color in my Revlon quad eyeshadow in Copper Spice. And I'm gonna be putting that right there. Just you, baby. I'm gonna take a little bit more and just put it and just kind of smoke it out over here in my lower lash line. And then I'll be taking my Revlon eyeliner in Blackest Black. I already messed up. Oh, let me get off camera to fix this. I'm gonna be taking my mascara and I'm gonna put in one coat because I will be using fake eyelashes. That's right, I know. So for eyelashes, I'm gonna be using my Ardell Wispies. The thing I like is that I'm like a natural to put them on, I'm not even kidding. But fucking glue, man. Me and you, girl, you and me. Chop it to the floor and me see your energy because me not playing. For lips, I'm gonna be using my Milani Matte Lip Cream in 20 Sugar. I really wing what lipstick to use, and I'm not sure how I feel about it. Like, it doesn't look bad. So that is it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe and everybody give this video a like. I promise you next time I won't wing the whole tutorial because I kind of did, not gonna lie. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace to love. All my social media down in the description might be below. My plush, my grace, all things. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'm alive. I survived. I got injected with steroids in the butt. It was really weird. I was like, my butt?